want to demonstrate to you just how easy it is to program your new Gemini remote on the onboard receiver. First of all, you're going to press the learn button once. You press your remote button twice. You do that with each remote you want to copy. And that is how easy it is.